Have you seen the new Facebook yet? Oh my goodness. Just when we get used to the way things are laid out and how to find things on any social media platform, they change it. It's the nature of the beast. It always happens. But you're subscribed to this channel, aren't you? So you have nothing to worry about, because we're going to take a walkthrough and a look at the new Facebook. Hello, beautiful people. I'm Ileane Smith, and just consider me your digital media tour guide. I don't want you to worry about all the learning curves when it comes to understanding how to navigate sites like YouTube and Pinterest and Twitter and even Facebook. So let's take a look over at Facebook from desktop so you can see the new Facebook. Head over to facebook.com and you'll see at the top of the page where there's a little carrot over on the right hand side. You want to click that on, and then you'll see you can switch to new Facebook. And I've already set mine up for dark mode. So if you like dark mode, this is a reason to switch over to new Facebook. So I just want to take you over to a Facebook page, because I think that's where a lot of people may get confused about what the new Facebook has to offer. So I'm going to go over to my Ileane page, which is actually Miss Ileane Speaks. And you'll see at the top that you can watch a story. And so there's my super cute Saturday. And also, as you scroll down, now this will depend upon the template that you're using on your page. And I'm using the video creator's template. So I have a video playing at the top, and this is actually spotlight. So you can spotlight up to 5 videos at the top of your page. And then you'll have your about section over on the left, and your feed for your page will be over on the right. Now, let's just go back into the back end as you, as a Facebook page owner. Let's just take a look at those settings and the different page templates that we can use on Facebook. And I just want to let you know, you don't have to use dark mode if you don't want to. So that's the first thing I'll show you, is how to turn off dark mode. Once again, you'll come up over to the little carrot on the right-hand side, and you'll just switch off dark mode. Okay, but let's dive a little bit deeper and go into more of our settings. So for that, we want to go over to the left-hand side at the bottom, the little cogwheel where the page settings will be found. And in here, you have so many options for general information, but let's go to the templates and tabs. And as I mentioned, that I'm using the video page template, and here's the different tabs that are available to me. So for example, if I want to change this template, there's different options here: business, venue, nonprofit, politicians, services, restaurants and cafes, shopping, or standard. Okay, so you can always go here and apply the template, play around with it, and see the one that fits you and your needs, and make sure you view it as a visitor as well, so you can see the difference between what you're seeing as the admin and what is seen as the visitor. So give Facebook new a try, and also let me show you how to get rid of it and go back to classic. Hopefully this will be around for a while. So if you want to go back, you can once again click on that carrot over at the top right and switch to classic Facebook. And there you have it. Let's just go over to the Facebook home, and everything is back to normal. Be sure to subscribe because I got more great content coming your way and other videos here that you can watch. So I'll see you in the next video. And as always, stay beautiful.